The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. There's an attack in the group at the front! That's the end of the breakaway! The pack gave them no chance!
Attack by Bardet.
There's now more than a minute between them. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Noses. is downhill, which will allow the riders to catch their breath. We're into the second half of the race. The riders are going to be more and more on their guard. This downhill will allow the riders to recover from their earlier efforts. This is the last third of the race. The team leaders have their minds fixed on today's goal. The finish line is getting close. The riders have just passed the 15 kilometers road sign. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%.
Quintana goes onto the attack.
Those guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. There's now just 10 kilometers left. And off he goes! He's giving it one last go!
Attack by Pozzovivo.
Only 5 kilometers left.
Quintana goes onto the attack.
It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. And there goes the mad burst for the final sprint. A great victory! He didn't overextend himself. He was certainly the smartest today. Selected the following highlights for you.